I'm standing in service bureau of Schneider Electric India. This particular service bureau is a part of EcoStruxure platform which Schneider Electric has built to digitize enterprises. The architecture of EcoStruxure platform is like this. All our products are smart products. That means they communicate, and the lowest level, that is the level number one, what we call it, is the connected product level. Above this is the edge control, where we say the customer should have the control of the premise in their control. He should be able to monitor and control the various assets, the critical assets of their premises. And the third layer is the apps, analytics, and service layer. This particular level is in cloud. And this particular service bureau caters service to this particular level. So all the analytics happens in this particular service bureau. All the alarms, incidents, which are critical, it comes to this particular service bureau. And from here, on-time service is provided so that the customers can have a peace of mind. All predictive analysis happens in this service bureau. So at this moment, I would like to invite Mr. Binu Philip to take you through the various processes and various dashboards which we follow to make sure our customers can get right value from EcoStruxure platform which Schneider Electric has built up. Thank you.
Service Bureau is 24/7 excellence center where we focus in moving towards a traditional service model to a preemptive and predictive service model. We manage the customer assets right from the electrical distributions to the buildings and to their core IT infrastructure. The alarm coming from the assets are monitored and managed, our technical experts backed by the data analytics. Our geographical footprints covers India, East Asia, Japan countries and Middle East countries. So let us look at each platform in brief. This is the electrical distribution platform where we monitor MVA circuit breaker to LV circuit breaker, transformers and panels. So this is a single phase representation of a customer side where we can see all the assets connected, which can be monitored through an events where we will see all the events which we monitored and managed by our technical experts. So the events are categorized as critical, warning and informational. Based on the criticality, the actions will be taken in consultation with the customer. Now coming to the EcoStruxure IT, these are the event view which we are seeing from different customer side. So in EcoStruxure IT, we are monitoring the IT infrastructure like UPS and cooling, where the once on an alarm received, we will take an action. What are the events happens on the, we can go into a device page, we can track the device, we can, different data parameters can be monitored. Based on that, the action will be taken with the customer. So this is a building advisor where the HVAC system data are connected in the cloud through the BMS system, where we will monitor the abnormalities at the site, which will be recorded and be prioritized, and the reports are generated based on the recommendation. The customer can save this much cost from that recommendations. This is a data analytics package which we send to the customer based on the data we receive. So this is just a glance of the report which we made to the customer, customized for the customer requirement. On an overview dashboard, what is the PUE, what are the assets connected, what are the loads, everything can be given on a report monthly, quarterly based on the customer requirement. Hence, by this we are achieving a 360 degrees service with the customer, monitoring an asset level to a building level, to an energy distribution level, to a recommendation level, and fulfilling the service excellence, providing the service excellence to the customer.